A very good morning to all dear parents and my dear students. Once again, a warm welcome to online classes of Adelaide School of Learning, Fatehnagar. Class Junior KG, subject English. Today we will do the revision of cursive letter alphabets. आज हम क्या करेंगे children? Cursive letter alphabets का revision. Now take out your pencil and eraser and hold your pencil like this. Tell me the first letter of alphabet. Alphabet का first letter क्या होता है children? Very good. A for apple. Now see here and draw with me. Slanting line. Loop. A for apple. The spelling of apple is A-P-P-L-E, apple. Now the next letter is B. B for ball. The spelling of ball, B-A-L-L, bowl. Now tell me the next letter. C, very good. C for cat. C-A-T, cat. Now tell me the next letter. D, very good. D for duck. D for duck. D-U-C-K, duck. Now tell me the next letter. E, E for elephant. Curve, semicircle, one more semicircle. E for elephant. The spelling of elephant is E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Now the next letter is F, very good. F for fish. The spelling of fish, F-I-S-H, fish. Now tell me the next letter. G, G for grapes. The spelling of grapes, G-R-A-P-E-S, grapes. Now the next letter is H. H for house. H for house. The spelling of house, H-O-U-S-E, house. Now the next letter is I. I for igloo. The spelling of igloo, I-G-L-O-O, igloo. Now the next letter is J. Curve, slanting line. Curve line. J for joker. The spelling of joker is J-O-K-E-R, joker. Now tell me the next letter. K. J for joker ke baad kya aata hai children? K for kite. See here, K for kite. Very good. K for kite. The spelling of kite, K-I-T-E, kite. Now the next letter is L. L for lion. L for lion. The spelling of lion is L-I-O-N, lion. Now the next letter is M. Slanting line. One more slanting line. M for monkey. The spelling of monkey is M-O-N-K-E-Y, monkey. Now the next letter is N. M for monkey के बाद क्या आता है children? N for nest. See here, slanting line. N for nest. The spelling of nest, N-E-S-T, nest. Now next letter is O. Curve. Stop here. O for owl. The spelling of owl, O-W-L, owl. Now the next letter, tell me the next letter. O for owl ke baad kya aata hai children? P, very good. P for peacock. See here, P for peacock. Very good. Now the spelling of peacock is P-E-A-C-O-C-K, peacock. P for peacock ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai children? Q, very good. Q for queen. Curve, loop. Curve line. Q for queen. The spelling of queen is Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Now tell me the next letter. R, very good. Slanting line. Curve line. R for rabbit. The spelling of rabbit, R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Now tell me the next letter. R for rabbit के बाद कौन सा letter आता है children? S. See here, slanting line, loop, semicircle, stop here. S for cellar. The spelling of cellar is S-A-I-L-O-R, cellar. Now the next letter is T. S for cellar ke baad T for tap. T-A-P, tap. Now again, T for tap ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai children? Tell me the next letter. U, very good. U for umbrella. See your curve, slanting line, standing line, curve. U for umbrella. The spelling of umbrella is U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A, umbrella. Now again, speak with me. V, U for umbrella ke baad, V for van, very good. V for van. The spelling of van is V-A-N, van. Now, V for van ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai children? W. W for watch. Curve, slanting line, curve, slanting line, curve, and loop. W for watch. The spelling of watch, W-A-T-C-H, watch. Now tell me the next letter. X, very good. X for X-mystery. Semicircle, semicircle. X for X-mystery. Now tell me the next letter. X for X-mystery ke baad kaun sa letter aata hai children? Y, very good. Curve, slanting line, curve line. Y for yacht. The spelling of yacht is Y-A-C-H-T, yacht. Now tell me the next letter. Y for zebra. Now speak with me. Semicircle, slanting line, curve line. Z, Z for zebra. Z for zebra. Very good. Again speak with me. Z for zebra. Now, here you are not given the dots. आपको dots given नहीं है. So, आपको क्या करना है? Without tracing लिखना है. See here and start from here. Draw a semicircle, slanting line, curve line. Very good. Again, semicircle from red line to the first blue line. Then first blue line से लेकर second red line तक slanting line बनानी है. Then curve line बनानी है. Z. Z for zebra. Again speak with me. Z for zebra. Now what you have to do? You have to do homework and you have to practice the cursive letter alphabets, then click a picture of it and send it to the school WhatsApp number. This is your homework. Till then, take care and keep studying.